Let me show y'all a major vending mistake not to make. This is why it's super important to check that your machine is credit card compatible. So I've been here the last 2 hours hooking up my card reader just to find out when it's time to hook it up to the machine that this machine is not card compatible. So now I have to upgrade it or either sell it. Y'all let me know what I should do. Happy hustles.